In this video, you will learn how to set up an essential settings for zones to function according to their physical connection type and to produce a desired reaction. Launch Trictus Config Suite. Main window of Trictus Config will appear. To enter SP231 configuration, connect SP231 to the computer via USB cable. The software automatically detects connected devices. After detecting the control panel SP231, it will launch its main configuration window. In order to change the existing SP231 parameters, they must be read from the control panel. Press Read F4 to read the current parameters. Once the parameters are read, the status on the bottom left corner will change to Done. To set up zone parameters, navigate to Zone Settings section. It is located at Programs Menu Zones and the Zone Settings tab. Zone settings can be modified directly on the given settings table or in a specific zone parameter window. Zone-specific parameter window is opened by double-clicking on desired zone's row as shown. Each zone must be assigned to a partition. It is selected from a Partition Assign drop-down list. Zones' reactions are based on their selected definition. Choose appropriate definition for your zones from the definition drop-down list. Description of each type can be found in Control Panel SP231, Installation and Programming Manual. To trigger zone's reactions correctly, a right physical connection type must be selected. Available connection types are end of line, normally closed, and normally open. Once changes are done, click Save. Equally, zones can be assigned to partitions, or their definition can be selected from the main settings table as shown. Zones can be disabled or additional zones enabled, if available, by selecting an option from the input column. Once zones are set to function, select Zones Reporting tab to edit zones reporting parameters. Contact ID codes are automatically selected depending on zone's chosen definition, but if required, it can be edited in CID code column. Zones reporting is enabled by ticking boxes in Report Enable column. Zone's name, which will be used in SMS reporting, can be changed in Zone Name column. After required changes are done, they have to be written to the control panel. Press Right F5 to write parameters to the control panel. Once the writing is finished, the device will restart, and a pop-up will appear stating a successful write-in. Press OK to close the window. As the writing new configuration was successful, the control panel can be disconnected. Unplug the USB cable from the SP231. To leave SP231 configuration, press Logout on the top right corner. A warning window will pop up. Press Yes to continue. To close Trictus Config, press on the cross icon in the top right corner. For more information, refer to www.trictus.com.